Today, I want to talk to you about how important it is when you're building your business is to be visible. And we know that visibility is really important, but one of the things that early stage entrepreneurs really shy away from is putting themselves out there in terms of their face. And whether that is on camera, whether that is in front of a live audience, or whether that is their own personal pictures on social media. But the reality is your face is what will be the first impression, and people will slow down and engage with your content more likely if you are visible. So we know one of the biggest fears most human beings have is presenting and getting in front of an audience, but it is the fastest way to build credibility, likability, and trust. And so today I want to tell you 5 hacks that I personally use to get camera ready in less than 10 minutes. And it's something that I want to encourage you to have in your toolkit, because getting visible is the fastest way to grow your client base and to build your audience. So the first thing is, of course, you're going to talk a lot about your face. And that is, first and foremost, your eyes. Your eyes are, they say, the window to the soul. And it doesn't matter what's gone on in your backstory, whether you're surviving on 3 hours of sleep, whether you've had a rough night. If you're like me, dark, puffy eyes can show when you are burning the candle at both ends. And so I have 2 products that I use to help me with brightening and reducing this puffiness under my eyes and to show up bright-eyed in front of a camera. The first one is this, which is our Prepwork Eye Gel Masks. These little gold discs are great for men and women. You can put them on 10 minutes before you have to hop on camera. Simply go under your eye. They will help with dark circles, puffiness, and you can also use them anywhere else, such as around your smile lines or your forehead, to really boost hydration. That's a really quick, easy tip. It's also one great for the makeup lovers in our community here, because put them on before you put on your eye makeup. Any extra flecks of pigmentation from the eye makeup will fall onto the gel pads, and then it can be removed really quickly before you hit the camera live button. These are actually something that all of the celebrity makeup artists in my community use with their clients, including men. So that's number one. Number two, if you don't have time for that, is to have handy a pot of eye gel. This is the AgeWell product line, and it has both bakuchiol and caffeine in it. So that's going to, again, help with the puffiness. And bakuchiol is a plant-based extract that will help boost hydration and reduce those fine lines and wrinkles. So I put a few drops on the bone only, and for me here on the forehead, soak it into the skin, don't rub it, and immediately my face looks brighter. So that's tip number one, my first hack of 5. The second one is looking after your pigmentation of your skin. So having an even skin tone and giving a bit of color to it is really important, especially if you're not controlling your natural light. And I have 2 products that are easy hacks that you can use. The first one is a CC cream. This is a great everyday product. It does 7 different things all in one product. Put a pea-sized amount on your skin and just put it all over your face. This, it has an advantage that it is both SPF 30. So if you're in and about, it can be a great product for that. But it is also matte in finish. So if you're someone who, when you get in front of a camera or an audience, are someone who sweats a little bit and starts to have a bit of shine, this can be a great product to immediately take care of that shine, and of course, then be more confident on camera. The second one is Soft Focus Veil. This is one of our top selling products for anybody who is having their picture or face photographed. This is great for men and women. This is a product that has a slight pigmentation, which will blend with your skin, but the magic is that it has light reflecting technology. So this will help blur soft, fine lines and wrinkles on your skin to help you with even skin tone showing up really bright. And it is an amazing product, which also does have an SPF 30 in it. So it's a great daytime product you should be using anyway. So you've got your eyes, you've got your skin. The next thing is for the ladies. This is hack number 3, and it's to have a bright lip. You don't have to wear a ton of makeup. I am someone who has a 5-minute makeup routine. I use 5 products. It's really simple, but a bright lipstick can be an immediate impression of confidence. And so I use 3 different types of product. The one I use day to day, it's the one I've got right now, is this one, which is from the holiday collection. So stock up. You want to have a bright lipstick on your desk and available. You've also got lipstick. This one is another bright one I use, or I'm a big fan of the lip duos. This is the one I actually had done with my corporate professional headshots. There's a matte and a gloss, and you can combine them to give yourself 3 separate looks on your lips. But that's it. Hack number three is a bright lip is a really great way to look and give the impression of confidence immediately out of the gate. My next one is about a pre-treatment and a post-treatment whenever I'm going to be presenting or putting myself out there with my face. And that is a boost of hydration and a little bit of pamper time. So this is a really great, easy sheet mask that if I know I'm going to be on screen or doing a big presentation the following day, I always treat my skin with this the night before, have a bit of a bath, downtime, reflect and run through my presentation, but just pause and breathe. And if I don't have time to do it before, then I always know that after I've done something that I took a big risk on, reward yourself, celebrate it. I will kick back with a bath and this sheet mask. This is a great product. There's extra serum in the pouch, so keep it handy for the next couple of days. It can be also used to boost hydration. And we know hydrated skin is going to be young looking skin, and young looking skin is always a good impression. So those are four easy hacks. My fifth one is to remember to control the lighting. Invest in a ring light for your business. The immediate difference between having your face in a ring light is a really easy, simple hack. So right now I am in natural light. You can see differences of light coming to the left and coming from the right. But when I have a ring light, when I'm filming or on stage, immediately I even out my skin tone, and I have a ring light that gives me multiple different settings. This one is cool. This is what I would typically use in the winter, but I also have different settings to warm up my skin, which might be appropriate in different parts of the year. So this is an immediate hack that immediately takes care of darker wrinkles under my skin, some of the uneven skin tone, and it helped immediately brighten my skin. So here it is with it on, and here it is with it off. Huge, easy hack to help you gain confidence. And I want to encourage you as an entrepreneur in your journey, get out there, put your face into the world. It will help you with your clients. It will gain confidence and people will feel more connected to you. So that's five simple hacks in 10 minutes or less that you can do to give yourself confidence, get yourself out there and start chasing your dreams and making a positive impact. If you're curious about any of the products, drop me a note below. I'm happy to hook you up and get you what you need to feel confident out there and your dreams a reality. See you soon.